plant you see growing in the water here with the yellow flowers. These are called spatterdock lilies. They grow all over the place out here. The flowers bloom all year long. Turtles like to eat these flowers and flower buds. Birds like these plants too. They like to get the bugs out of the flowers and worms out of the leaves. Keep your eyes closed. Purple gallinule. That bird up there on the left is called a purple gallinule. It's the most colorful bird in the Everglades. See him up there? He's got yellow legs, red beak. Body's real dark colored, purple, blue. Does anybody see him?
Nope.
You might have to stand up and see him. Oh, he's running. Slipping into the grass back there.